line I didn't fully understand.
Criminals aren't complicated, Alfred. We just need to figure out what he's after.
With respect, Master Wayne, perhaps this is a man you don't fully understand either.
Genetic mutation.
Do you think the condition causes physical pain? Might that explain his rage?
It goes deeper than that. Imagine growing up looking like he did. Children are cruel, Alfred.
So are adults, sir. All part of the human condition, I suppose. We've a tendency to fear, often outright despise, that which is different.
Oh.
Good. With everything occurring tonight, the last...
textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get...
Did I ever tell you about my first... kill Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, boy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh.
Thank you. need to make the mark. It's all I have left.
Any luck digging up dirt on Enigma?
I saw that we are all the same. Stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him. Can you imagine the vagrant's surprise when I grabbed his knife from his hands? It was instinctive.
Stayed back and he went in anyway.
It was beautiful. In one movement.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.